to a young man at a party in the 40s, and he asked me my thoughts. I talked about peace, fighting for the people. He said,